round. And now I ask you all please to play the commissioner salute to the chieftain. Hail and laddie, one is through, all drums to beat. Do your best to listen to the band next to you, otherwise we'll have a wave of drums all the way across you. Salute to the chieftain. At the halt. By the centre. Quick march. Thank you, fans. Very well done. Thanks, sir. Last question is on standees. Standee. I'd like to introduce our chairman for today, Councillor Donald Wilson.
I've been doing it for the last 7 years since it began, so that's 7 days and counting, and I hope to be doing it in the future. It's a great pleasure, I think I said this last year, to be standing where I'm standing, to be hearing the sounds and seeing the spectacle of this over 20 pipe bands and me right in front, so it's fantastic. I want to congratulate you all and thank you all for coming and say how proud the city is to be hosting the Edinburgh Pipe Band Championships 2019. So it's a great pleasure for us to be doing this. I'm a great supporter of the event, have been from the beginning. A great tribute to the committee who have organised this, and President John Hughes, who has done a great deal of work, worked tirelessly the year round. So a big thank you to you. A big congratulations to all those who have taken part. Everybody's loved watching it. Thankfully, it's been a great day, and we've been quite lucky that way traditionally, and once again today. It's an absolute miracle. But I'll leave it at that, and let's go on with the presentation of the awards. But all ages, all countries, over 20 pipe bands from all over the world, USA, Canada, Australia, Arizona to be specific, and so from all over the world, a big welcome to you all to Scotland's great capital city. Thank you.
Thank you, Donald.